De Canio, oh, I do not believe that. That is sensational.
All right, so I've actually gone slightly different. I didn't want to just go with a bunch. Like, most of them do only have like one cap, but I didn't want to go for just everyone for one cap. So I've tried to make what I think is the best worst team. So I've gone with Scott Carson in goal with four caps. I've put Zach Knight in the centre. And the next one's going to be so controversial. All right. Because technically he is one of the best centre-backs that probably played in this time period. But he just was never had a good enough run. So I've gone for Ledley King.
Oh, no.
Made 21 appearances.
No. You can't put him in the worst England 11.
Hear me out. The reason I'm doing that is for most of that, he made one or two a year, and then that was it. He couldn't do it anymore. I think for most he made in one year was like 9 appearances. He was never a consistent England starter. For that, he's a bit of an England flop, isn't he?
But he was injured. Like, he was injury prone to shit. I think, like,
yeah.
Put it this way. He'd make it on the plane.
Yeah.
He can't make it on the plane and make your squad. He can't do both.
I just feel like he's just not. He's disappointing, though, right? Like, he should have been a consistent centre back.
Yeah, but for no fault of his own, he was injured. It's not my fault that Sven kept on choosing an injured Ledley King.
It's not just Sven. Fabio Capello did as well.
Exactly. That proves my point even more. If Sven and Fabio both picked him, why are you picking him?
I just feel like he's just a disappointment, isn't he? I mean, it's only going to get worse from here, I promise.
Oh, I'm not having that.
All right. Well, we can circle back and we can put...
Might as well Messi in your team as well.
We're going to put one of these, one caps in for Ledley King then. So
he better be captain.
For sure he is. You can't. He's not even going to play 90 minutes. What's the matter?
It's strange with that. But
at left back, we've got Paul Konchesky making two appearances. And then right back, again, this might be a little bit controversial, but it was mainly because at the time, like, why were we playing him? Like, I know why, because Gary Neville was injured. But making 19 appearances was Danny Mills. I think already a solid player, but England, I don't know.
I toyed with putting Danny Mills in, but he'd done really well at the 2002 World Cup.
Yeah.
So I kind of didn't think he was worth mentioning. Again, I don't think he maybe should have got the appearances he did, but filled a void. So I thought he'd done an all right job, to be fair. I don't know if he can make... He can't...
I mean, I did say he's just the best worst 11.
Okay, but when I read out my worst England 11, I've got Chris Powell, and you've got Ledley King, like one of the best defenders in the Premier League, but was unfortunate to get injured.
It's just unfortunate. I just think through no fault of his own, he's just a complete England flop as well.
So in the last two weeks, you've pissed off Southampton fans, and now you're going to piss off Tottenham fans.
Yeah. I like Ledley King. It's an honour for him to be in here.
We need to make this a highlight and tag him in it.
Team.